Boris Pasternak. New Year Tree. As soon as I hear a polka tune near, it seems that I look through the keyhole and see the chairs have been moved and the lamps blown out. Candle-wicks fly up and flutter like bees, swarming the masks and the maskers come out. It means they have lighted the New Year Tree. Whitewash and Indian ink are so splendid, all rainbow colors are the blended. Dark blue and crimson and golden lace, lions and dancers, dandies and dames, singing of doors, swinging of dresses, laughing of mothers, crying of babies. Nougat and apples, dates, books and games, chasing and racing, needles and cakes, all in this sinister-sweet wooded land are equal, and people and things. At the end of the show in this magic wood, there's a run on what's left of its candied fruit. Everything's scared, it's done and elapsed. This creature of metal and glittering glass, it is spraying resin and tallow sparks. The room and the mirrors are now full of stars. Burned down to ashes, it's dark. Little by little, all get tired of eating. The guest crowds leave, the holiday's done. Shawls and galoshes, gloves, hoods and socks, always misplaced, hard to find when it's over. The shutters, the doors and the gates should be locked. The upper room window should be wide open. A cold blue start of the white winter street. The time before dawn for the cocks to cry out and come through the window drifting around. A ghost of a draft blowing the candle flame out.